Thanks, guys. If you just move into position, you'll get a better presentation. Development Division 1 Grand Final here at Sports Cover Arena. Before we move into the medal presentations, I'd first like to congratulate today's winners and the first ever Division 1 Premiers, Samira Salesian. Commiserations to West Brunswick, but to make it here today in the first year of VA Fane Gilson Women's after finishing as minor premiers is an incredible achievement. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for West Brunswick. To commence the presentation, I'd like to call forward VFA stalwart John Robinson to present the umpire medallions to those who were selected to officiate today's game based on outstanding performances throughout the year. In the field, we had Ezekiel Ox and Sean Berg. Running the boundary, Julia Stokes and Bridget Hanrahan. And today's goal umpires, Gregory Rollo and Patrick Hewson.
Today, we're going to
Congratulations, Tash. Now, to help present the Premiership Medallions, I'd like to call forward the President of St Mary's Salesian, David Malcolm. Senior Vice President Tommy. Number 22, Katrina Abram. Number 37, Alice Anglu. Number 36, Meg Boyd. Number 57, Elise Burton. Number 14, Jasmine Canizzo. Number 42, Lisa Davey. Number 2, Holly Ellis. Number 12, Viv Ellis. Number 56, Rachel Gill. Number 53, Rebecca Grant. Number 29, Natasha Hastings. Number 39, Alice Noonan. Number 50 in today's best on ground, Tash Grappos. Number 58, Catherine Salee. Number 23, Nicole Shu. Number 60, Kayla Smith. Number 20, Chloe Soderstrom. Number 6, Eliza Stanley. Number 24, Madeline Stanley. Number 13, Anne Thorbeck. Number 34, Abilene Tickle. And the captain of St Mary's Salesian, Grace Murray. The senior coach of St Mary's Salesian, Damien Sutherland. Yeah.
That's a great time. Thank you, sponsors. Especially an amazing institution for the Young Accountants. Twist Project, not much I can say, it's going to make it really up for a sensational position. Two games, one point. At our home game, the last game, which is flawless, one point. Amazing side. If you have a second year next year, you have to go back. Crowd and the club, fantastic. I just saw some really last few words. 24 girls, amazing. There's a squad, there's a number of girls,
present the Premiership Cup to the winning captain and the winning coach, Mr. Mary Salesian.